What's up, y'all? I feel like I maybe have said this before, but I'm going to say it again. I was sitting here watching a chat with Katie Couric and Neil Teichl, or I don't know who he is, but I believe he's a constitutional lawyer, scholar. And the question came up about whether or not, Donald Trump could run in 2024. And his proposal was that sure he could run, but he would, he wouldn't get elected to dog catcher. And, he won't ever win. And I had to stop and I had to pause and I had to do this What's Up, Y'all, because white supremacist delusional amnesia is gonna get us all killed. And I've said this so many times, but I just really can't say it enough. I'm probably just like, I cannot say it enough. If you are white, whatever you think white people not gonna do, they've already done it. Whatever it is you think white people would never do, and I want you to be able to see people, to remove your lens of individualism, your lens of just like, oh, humans won't, right? And I want you to put on your lens of I see whiteness. I see the tenets and movements of whiteness. I'm starting to see it more clearly, while recognizing you ain't never gonna see it clearly because you're a fish in the water. You don't know what water is, you're just in it, right? But somebody can be like, so look, if you get close to the surface, you can feel a distinction, can't you? Right? If you think something, if you are white and you think something's not going to happen, it's probably already happened. And you just don't know about it because you don't have to know. It is like people got amnesia. Again, and I said this in a video before, right? That white delusion demands amnesia. It demands a forgetting. It's like, it is, like its behaviors are so aberrant that it demands a minimization inside of its own psyche in order to continue to function, right? So notice how the events of last week become softer, hazier, fuzzier. If you're a white person, how they may feel less acute, perhaps, Notice the places where you're like if you're at home right now thinking like, great, that's over. I'm glad, I'm glad we're done. This on the 20th, Biden will be elected and then we can get back to normal. Or, yeah, we'll be done with Trump, or we'll be done with the faction of people who stood for Trump. Like, if you think there is any semblance of anything regular, anything that your mind already understands about the world and how it operates. If you think any of that shit is still true and on the table, you are inside of white supremacist delusion. White people so refuse to believe the capacity and capability of white people's violence, of their terroristic behaviors. White people underestimate the diabolicalness of whiteness on a regular basis. I just want to tell you, cannot trust yourself to recognize it. You cannot trust yourself, if you are white, to fully understand the level of vileness that white supremacist delusion will enact in the world. You can't know it because you couldn't know it and maintain any sense of sanity in the world, knowing that that is a way of operating on a continual basis. The brain it's the same way a serial killer, I imagine, has to put some distance between all the people that they kill all the time. They have to put on some semblance of whatever they consider normalcy, right? They have to suppress the urge. Otherwise, they would just be killing people all the time, which would make them much more likely to get caught, right? So they have to suppress the instinct sometimes. They have to dull the inclination. This is the nature of white supremacist delusion, right? And it exists on a spectrum, right? On a scale that is, you know, down to your everyday bullshit-ass microaggressions up to the white supremacist, you know, malignant narcissist who 76 million people in the country voted for. And so when people get on television and say, I'm going to tell you, here's your example. I was watching CNN the other day, and a CIA official was talking about all of the tactical drills that they have run for scenarios, right? A scenario, like these people have to practice scenarios of things that can happen in the U.S. that they would have to address. And they never, ever ran a practice of what would happen if white people tried to storm the Capitol. Now, what I think is hilarious is I am not in the CIA. And I have run practice runs in my own brain about what would happen if the white people. I've been saying for since August that it was highly likely that these white people was going to trip. And there would be uprisings and insurgencies and shit would get violent. I said it in August. But because the CIA is steeped in its own white supremacist delusion, it cannot conceive the magnitude of what white supremacist delusion might do should it turn on itself. And it can't imagine white supremacist delusion turning on itself. But that's because it doesn't realize whiteness is a death cult. They would sooner kill everything than to lose. So, again, inside your own, again, because all this work is just about, you know, individual de-indoctrination. I'm not trying to turn around Trump supporters. You know, I'm trying to help the people in my community who include white people recognize the places where these indoctrinations live inside of us. And here is just a general test for your own well-being is if you are white and someone is asking you about the possibility or probability of what other white people might do, just start from the place that you probably don't actually know. You can't conceive the full scale of it. You can't. Because you're in the water. You can't know the full size of the ocean because you're just in it every day. You know. But people who have been slapped by some waves can tell you how hard the waves are on top, right? They can tell you how rough the sea is. You won't know inside of it. It's a great place to trust Black and Indigenous folks, people of color. They know how rough the water is. They've been trying to navigate the waves for the entirety of their interactions with white supremacist delusion. Whatever you think is going to happen or not going to happen, multiply it by 10. That's usually around the rate of what really happens with whiteness. All right. Bye.